Only begotten Son and Word of God, Thou who art immortal, and didst aim for our salvation to become incarnate of the Holy Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, without change becoming man, and who was crucified, O Christ God, trampling down death by death, Thou who art one of the Holy Trinity, glorified together with the Father and the Holy Spirit, said,